Malaysia's number one hit music station, Hits FM.
Got Moots from Pop Shove It. He's gonna be here as a mediator, like a judge, mentor kind of thing.
Exactly.
Are the challenges ready, Mootsy?
We've got 5 challenges all ready to roll out. Alright, whenever you guys are ready, but I need to see the other band first.
Okay. Jin, we're brand new band.
Hey, don't hold back.
I'm not sensitive at all.
Oh, the intro. I thought somebody's gonna walk through the door.
Did you have an intro? No, I just heard someone say, Sasi the Don. Yeah. Okay, where's your music, Sasi? We came prepared, son.
Sasi has the advantage in this challenge. Okay. I'm sorry to say.
Yeah.
Because, you know, it's called the Tongue Twister Challenge.
Oh, dear.
And if you've heard Sasi's songs, he's doing the rubber dub dip dub dub. So, I don't know. This one for me is favored to Sasi.
Okay, so Jin's gonna start next. You ready, Jin?
Yeah, let's
go. Let's do it, man.
Jin!
The song you saw, I have a saw. What's a saw? I saw in Arkansas.
Sasi.
Say this sharply, saw in sweetly. Say this sharply, say this softly. Say this 16 times in succession.
Shellfish! That's a lie. Go on,
Sasi.
Shelter of 6 scenic sighters.
Sighters. Well, I guess Sasi lost this one.
Bro, they got all the short ones.
As the mediator here, okay. I have to say it goes to Engine.
Yes! Oh my gosh!
So,
what's the score, Moots?
10,000 to 0.
That is the way. So far, Engine is leading in the challenge.
Yes. Round 2.
Yeah.
Also to Sasi's advantage.
Oh no, what's
your advantage? Because Sasi's all about his music.
It's all my
advantage. So he knows his music. Sasi, you wrote a song called Hello India.
Yeah.
So we're gonna ask you all these facts about India.
Oh my god.
To see how well you know the country that you wanna say hello. For Engine, since you guys wrote a song about Sasi, we're gonna ask you questions about Sasi.
What?
Oh, okay, cool. See how well you know Sasi.
He definitely has the advantage. Yeah. Come on, man.
Alright, how many elephants did it take to build the Taj Mahal?
You don't know this. But you wrote a song, Hello India.
Let's get 10,000?
10,000 moots?
102 much love. 1,000 elephants.
1,000 elephants, sorry, Sasi.
Okay.
Dude,
wow. I was short-sighted when I saw
it. Next question. The birth rate in India is higher than the population of which continent?
The birth rate in India is larger than the African continent.
Australia.
Sorry, Sasi, that's tuna. Wow!
How many species of birds are there in India?
Oh, you. Sasi, you should know this. Come on, man.
Come on, Sasi. Yeah.
Okay, let's guess. I think 150?
1,200.
Oh.
Dude, not even close.
Yeah.
Jin, we actually have a chance. We need to focus on the questions.
Hang on, Engine. Okay, we're rolling into the questions about Sasi. When is Sasi's birthday?
Sasi's birthday?
Oh my goodness.
Let's think about it. 1 second, yeah?
Okay, Sasi's birthday.
I'm googling it.
Yeah, Sasi the Bong's birthday.
Okay, birthday, just give us 1 second.
Oh yeah, I know this.
Wait, his birthday is on the 11th of November.
Is that correct, Sasi?
Yes!
Yes! One round! Okay, next question, Moots.
Okay, what is the one thing if his house was burning down that Sasi would grab and leave?
His music!
Yes!
High five!
Okay, last question. We might make or break it. Okay.
Okay?
Right.
You didn't even check with me.
If the Earth had ended and Sasi was the last man on the planet, who would he write a song about?
Maxi Priest? Oh, wait, himself!
Exactly!
Oh yeah, because he's alive!
Yes. You know what, Sasi, you had the advantage in 2 rounds. I think it's too early for him, like, when he wakes up, they get strong.